Do you agree? Without cameras, artists had to try and paint things as realistic as possible. Otherwise, we wouldn't know what you look like. For example, Leonardo da Vinci used to spend hours practicing to get as realistic as possible. While looking through all these collections, Philippides Aries noticed that babies had shrunken adult faces and used the collection of all these art pieces to argue that babies were just adults in waiting.